We are here at the Jantar Mantar where home buyers of Jaypee Infratech Group are protesting to demand what they need, their homes back. They are waiting for last 10 years. Sir, first of all, why this wait? Why delay? What do you think?
It's a complete fraud. The money has been diverted by JP Group into their other projects. It's the siphoning of the money because of which the home buyers are on the streets. It has been 10 years almost that we have been completely waiting for our homes. There have been so many innocent buyers, and we have gone to every court in India. We have gone to police. We have gone to judiciary, whether it's NCLT, NCAT, Supreme Court, but we have not been getting any relief so far.
And what is the latest development I can say that you have received from any authority?
We have not received any assurance from any authority, and the main issue is that nobody is ready to take the accountability. It's a game being played at the corporate level, and the height of this is that government is not taking any initiative, and they have been like talking about small issues. They have been during the recent elections, you may have seen that people going to courts, all these member of parliaments suing each other, but nobody in a parliament has taken the debate about the home buyers. It's not only the JP Infratech home buyers who are like around 22,000 to 25,000 home buyers. There is Amarpali, there are other projects, almost 1.5 lakh home buyers in NCR alone. If we take the count in India, there are around 4,05,000 home buyers, and nobody is taking. There are some builders have gone to jail, and some are being given a different yardstick. We don't understand why there are different measures for different like builders.
Ma'am, I want to ask you what according to you is the reason behind IDBI rejecting the bid of NBC?
That even I would like to know from IDBI why they are rejecting the bid. The only possible reason I see why they are rejecting the bid is because they are in collusion with the promoter. There is no other second reason which can be there, because everywhere in all the courts they have gone around saying we don't want liquidation, we want home buyers to get their houses. But in the last 2 years they have rejected bid 5 times. Yes, last time they rejected 2 bids, this time they have rejected 3 bids. So, and even a bidder like NBCC they have rejected,
which is a government body
which was responsible, which had the backing of the government. Even very frivolous demands of the IRP were being settled by the NBCC, like old loans or old dues, tax dues of Manoj Gaur. Even that were being settled by NBCC. Then what is the reason that NBCC was not voted by IDBI? Even we would like to know that from IDBI. What we have come to know is that IDBI's officials are on the board of JP Infratech. So you know very clearly where the collusion lies.
So is there any statement from the JP group? They have actually been apologized to the buyers also.
Sir, we don't want apology. We want homes. What will we do with apology? Today, Unitech builders and Amrapali builders are in the jail, but their houses are not getting constructed. We can also implead with the government and say send him to jail, but who will build our houses? But yes, we want him to go to jail also, because where is the 13,000 crores of rupees which he's taken from us? All of us have paid upfront money. All of us have paid anywhere between 80 to 90% of money has been paid by us in 2010 and 11. Where is all that money? It makes 13,000 crores of only principal plus interest of 8-9 years. We are having to suffer all the EMIs, we are having to suffer the rent, everything. But nobody is asking where did that money go, where is 13,000 crores go. Our only one and only demand is give us our homes and give us our delayed compensation of last 10 years.
Sir, what are your demands right now from the government?
Sir, our demand is that we should get our flats without any further delay
and forensic audit
where our money has gone. And this should be done without any further delay, because already we are struggling for last 2 years in NCLT, Supreme Court and other things. Enough is enough. We want our homes.